Marvin Gaye was a recording artist for Motown Records, a label specializing in pop-oriented R&B music intended for a wide audience. Everyone knew the Motown sound, with such artists as the Temptations, Diana Ross and the Supremes, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, and later, the Jackson 5. Socially conscious songs were generally not a part of the Motown scene. Artists were free to dabble in traditionally black genres, such as gospel. But protest songs, or songs addressing anything political, were largely discouraged by producers. They thought audiences wanted to be entertained, not taught or preached to. But over at Atlantic Records, Aretha Franklin challenged that theory, the theory that smart songs couldn't bring in the cash, with her feminist hit, Respect. Franklin's song gave other black musicians permission to make similar statements in their music. And that's exactly what Marvin Gaye did in 1970 with his hit song and album, What's Going On. The NPR 100, What's Going On, by Marvin Gaye. The 1960s was a turbulent decade in America. Civil rights were fought for and won. But while leaders of the movement, such as Martin Luther King, insisted on nonviolence, violence had broken out in many cities. The 1967 race riots in Detroit, home to Motown Records, were particularly memorable. Before the decade closed, Bobby Kennedy, Malcolm X, and Martin Luther King had joined John F. Kennedy on the list of our assassinated leaders. And American soldiers serving in Vietnam returned home to a country they didn't recognize. Marvin Gaye's brother was one of these returning soldiers. And his stories of the war and struggle to adjust to life back in America inspired Gaye to write What's Going On, a concept album written from the perspective of a soldier returning home to a country that just didn't make sense to him. Historically, the time seemed to call for it. Artistically, these were uncharted waters for a singer known primarily for his recording of I Heard It Through the Grapevine. But Gaye made it work, and his audience was more than receptive. Both the song and album reflected Gaye's evolving artistic vision. Other songs on the album were political too. Inner City Blues addressed urban issues, such as crime and unemployment, and Mercy, Mercy Me addressed environmental concerns. What's Going On addressed the war, the need to talk about it, and the need for both global and interpersonal nonviolence. Notice the absence of a question mark in the song's title. He's not asking you what's going on, he's telling you what's going on. Like other great protest songs, ones that last through the ages, such as Bob Dylan's Blown in the Wind or We Shall Overcome, the lyrics to What's Going On are vague enough to be meaningful anytime, any place.
too many of you to cry. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate.
You know we've got to find a way
to bring some loving here today. Picket lines and picket signs, don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see. Oh, what's going on? Judge us simply cause our hair is long. Oh, you know that we've got to find a way. Bring some understanding here today. Oh, 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 picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me. You can't see what's going on. Yeah, what's going on? Tell me what's going on. I'll tell you what's going on. Ooh.
Right on. Right on.